Alright, we have the roof where all the crazy cars are.
Let's see, the M3s, right? I believe this is the cream pie of chat. We have Vin's M3 GTS, and
believe me, it's just the beginning. It's just the beginning. Look at this.
Okay. NASCAR thing? I don't know. I don't really know. What the hell is this? We have a Nismo, of course. There's gonna be
a lot of Nismos here. So first of all, let me give you a quick tour. Probably I will just keep walking around here.
A nice Mercedes.
I'll keep walking around here for I guess hours. My feet will hurt, but I will, you know, do a couple of laps here.
We have a Cayman GT4. Is it GT4?
I don't know. It might be fake, but you never know. All right, we have some Civics here.
We have a Mercedes SL63 simulator. There are some crazy cars here, and of course W124. I like these cars. I really like these cars. All right, let's see what else is here. This is crazy. Look at this. That's amazing. All the carbon.
Carbon on carbon. All right. Now we get to the RX7s. And it's super crazy. The RX7s and Supras. There's a crazy car right there, but you have to wait. So
we have an RX7, right? But look at this. This is super crazy. We have, like, you know, the Hans RX7. We have, this is, I think, Nathan's RX7. Hopefully we'll talk with him and get to, you know, get him to open it. We have a, probably it's a replica, right?
I think it's a replica. And a Supra, of course, a Supra. Supras are everywhere here. They are everywhere. We have an M2. It's not very common, to be honest, here in Thailand.
Hello.
M2s. Whoa,
look at this.
The guy's doing a wheelie. It's amazing. All right. We have more GTRs, but just wait for it.
S2000. These guys are going up in value, to be honest, right? We have a Gallardo. Is it a Gallardo? I believe it is. It's a Gallardo Spider. We have a Porsche 911, and of course, R34. Hello, Sawadika.
These are the craziest cars ever. I love R34s,
but not as much as I love the NSXs. Yeah, this is NSX, and it's sexy. R34, lots of R34s. Wow, I mean, just wow. How crazy is this?
How crazy is this, you know? This is absolutely amazing.
Look at all those cars. GTRs everywhere. This is like, wow.
Yeah, that's pretty cool, to be honest. All right, let's get to Porsches. I'm not sure which way should I go. Probably I'll go around. So yeah, there's an R8, but let's wait for R8. We have more RX7s. I think this is the RX7 of one of my friends, let's say.
Yes, it is. It's an RX7. I think it's like 700. No, it's not this one. I guess we're still waiting. Yeah, 370Z. This is what it was. It what is it even? I don't know.
But yeah, to be honest, it's just the beginning. It's like 11:30 a.m. and the event starts, I believe, around 12:01. Right? Everybody's late. It's typical to be late. Mustang, but you know, that's just too normal. Look at this.
A Toyota. I have no idea what Toyota is it, with a see-through bonnet.
It's pretty cool, isn't it? I kind of love it. It's super hot, you know, we're on the roof, so it's super hot. And yeah, we get to the Supras.
We have three Supras right here, and well, it's pretty crazy, to be honest. It's like you don't really see Supras that often
anywhere, but here in Thailand it's like, I can't say it's common, but yeah, it's nice.
This is supposed to be like a Gembala, right? Porsche. It's not a Porsche, it's probably an MR2, but it still looks cool. Yeah, this is the same car, I guess. But that's just my guess. We have some more Mercs. Mercs are cool. Wow. All right. I don't know what it is. What is it? Probably a kit car or something. An R8, of course. R8s are common here. The Civics. There are a lot of Civics. Even more here. All right.
Let's get to the Celica. Celica, if you watch Polish movies, you know that Mr. Jarosław Psikuta drove one of these, maybe not one of these, but one of those, right? And yeah, it's pretty cool, to be honest.
We have some BMWs as well. And is it a V12? I guess it is, a Silvia. It's well here, and look at the back of this NSX. It's amazing. All right, let's get to the vans. Vans are popular, so popular here, to be honest, that they tune it. It's pretty cool. And we have another RX7 right here, another GTR R35, another GTR, a Silvia. That's super cool. That's super cool, to be honest. We have a Civic.
Civics are the craziest here. And all right, we have an M2 as well.
And the Louis Vuitton from the Civic. M4, it's a Porsche Boxster. And all of those other crazy cars.
And at the end, I mean, it's not the end, I think we'll have the end on the other side.
We also have some more BMWs, the crazy ones. Look at this wrap, it's pretty cool. I don't know what is it, to be honest, I don't know. But this looks like a Dominic Toretto Dodge Charger, is it? Charger RT, 1969. These guys are gonna perform, I guess. So,
yeah, it's pretty cool. There are a lot of cars.
I love RX-7s, RX-7s are the best. So,
yeah, I will walk a couple of laps around here. Probably, you know, I have to record it in English, I have to record it in Polish for my parents, and not only for my friends who don't speak English as well. So, yeah, that's for you, whoever I'm talking to. And on this side, I think that's probably it. We have a new Nissan Z, whatever it's called, 300 Z, I don't know, and a couple of other cool cars. But yeah, let me just quickly move around to get to that side. All right, we're back on this side.
So here we have R32s, I believe, and also R34, R33. I think, well, I'm not an expert, to be honest, not an expert.
I say that I'm a car guy, but you know how it is.
It's a cool, very cool looking M4 competition. It's yours? No, it's very cool, it's very cool. And of course, the Vans. And yeah, the Silvia, that's in the 300 ZX, I guess. I don't know, don't get me started on this, because
I don't know. All right, we have more RX-7s right here. We have also a Mazda.
Mazdas are popular here, you know. And RX-7, this one might be the Nathan's, I guess. And this is the guys from the PNC garage, I believe. So hopefully we'll be able to
see it later on.
We have more BMWs, Lancer Evos. Yeah, I love the Evos, you know about it already. And yeah, hello, this is how it looks like. People just sitting, chatting, and of course, wow. Is it a Black Series? Probably it's just made up Black Series, but it's still super, super cool. Yeah, and Vans, of course. This is how it's called, Connection Thailand. Auto show, it's one of the biggest here.
And yeah, on this side we have some more crazy cars, so let's go and see.
The Nissans, the Toyotas, the Mercs. Sorry, this is the boring guys, right? Yeah, this one is cool. This one is probably also cool, right? It's a, I guess, V12 S600 or whatever, and M3, some Audis, some Sciroccos, and the Rally Lancer Evos. Is this a 3 or 4? I don't know. And we have a lot of Subarus, BRZs, Toyotas, GR86,
and my friend from Poland, Łukasz.
Hello everyone,
well.
We are in f-ing car heaven, remember?
It's amazing, we have Mustangs, a lot of Mustangs.
Yeah, RX-8, of course. Mustangs are crazy here. Is it a Shelby GT500? I believe it is, it's pretty cool. Yeah, the Cobra
on the hood.
We have, yeah, very white Cayman, and of course Teslas. You know, I have a Tesla, so this is a cool car. It's a very cool car, BYD, and a crazy E36.
So basically that's it, and it's just the beginning. Let me tell you, it's just the beginning. I will come back here a couple of times probably, because yeah. All right, it's not the end. We have
a Toyota, okay, but this car, what is this? I mean, what is this? And Jesse's Jetta. I guess he lost a pink slip, or yeah, probably
that's the new owner of the Jetta. It's cool, it's amazing, it's cool.
And yeah, Vince M3, the GTRs.
It's amazing. All right, so my plan for now is to get some water. And I'm just talking, so I need to get some water, and we'll come back here many things, because more cars are coming. It's just getting started, and this show will probably, you know, be in its peak like in 3-4 hours, so I will do a couple of more walks around here. Yeah, and wow,
look at this. It's an old RX7. It's an old RX7. It's clean. It's super clean. Sawadee kap.
These guys, the Thais, you know, they really take care of their cars, and that's amazing. All right, no more talking. I will come back to you very soon.